Hello everyone, I'm Dashu. I'm Japanese. Today, I want to talk about why I decided to study at Malaysia. Yeah, let's start. Firstly, Japanese company needs the people who have experience in Southeast Asia, especially Malaysia. I was an engineer in Japan, and many Japanese companies make a lot of brands in Southeast Asia, including Malaysia. However, people who are familiar with the Malaysia is much less than US or Europe. This is because many Japanese businessmen and students usually go to USA or UK or Europe to study there. However, I'm interested in Southeast Asia culture, especially in Malaysia. So that's why I decided to study Malaysia for 2 years from this August. Yay, nice to meet you. Secondly, Malaysia is one of the most biggest countries in Southeast Asia, I think. I went to Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia about 2 years ago. There were a lot of buildings and people were so vigorous and they are so nice. That's why I felt, oh, Malaysia is so nice country, I felt. In addition, some Japanese media said that Malaysia is suitable for Japanese. This is because we can study Malay, English, Chinese, and any other language in Malaysia. So that's why I decided to study there. Thirdly, Malaysia is a multicultural country and there are many international students. I consider Malaysia is coming a lot of people who's around Asia. But I want to make a lot of friends around the world. So Malaysia is suitable for me, I thought. And I want to study a lot of culture in Malaysia. Many Japanese speak only Japanese and the culture is totally different to other countries. I want to know other countries' culture and lifestyle, and also I want to take part in their lifestyle. Maybe there will be totally different culture in Malaysia. So I'm so excited to go to there. Number 4, people are so kind and food is so delicious to me. In my channel, I uploaded the video about Malaysia, previous one. As I said, previous video, Malaysia's food and temperature is so nice to me. Japanese winter season, during November to February, it is so cold to me. But when I went to Malaysia, it was so hot every time, every day. When I checked the Malaysia's temperature, it is so hot. It's so nice. I like hot place. So it's so exciting for me to go to there. Number 5, tuition. Tuition is cheaper than USA university and graduate school. It is so nice for me to study at Malaysia. Yeah, I think that tuition is important for me. This is because I have money to save to go to Malaysia. I want to obtain a master degree in Malaysia. But when I check the graduate school in the US, it is so expensive. I cannot pay money for them. But when I check the tuition in Malaysia, it is cheaper than US. As I said, first one, the Japanese people who goes to Malaysia are less than US or Europe. And also want to study about Southeast Asian culture. It is so perfectly matching my opinion. That's why I want to go to Malaysia. Okay, today's video is why I want to go to and study at Malaysia. Malaysia is so exciting place for me. In my channel, I will upload the video that's the Japanese culture and my feeling about Malaysia. If you have a time, please watch my video. Okay, I'm looking forward to seeing you guys in Malaysia. See you again!